Hey, what's up everyone? In this video, we're taking a look at the Coros Pace 2. Right guys, so here is the Coros Pace 2. Now, let me know in the comments, am I saying that right? Probably not. Just as a bit of a disclaimer, I was sent this watch by the guys from Coros. They got no control over this video. I'm not getting paid for this video. And basically, they sent me this and said, Fordy, play around with it and see how you get on. And I've been doing just that. Firstly, the biggest thing about this, and I'm going to cut straight to it, it costs £200. £200 for a GPS watch, which has got loads on. And actually, more stuff than you probably need. If you're an everyday runner, like I always say about watches, I like to have a few bits on there, stuff that tracks my pace, tracks my heart rate, tells me when I should slow down, speed up. I can have a quick look at the stats, make sure I'm, you know, in the right zones and all that sort of stuff. And that's about it. Oh, connects to Strava. But this has got loads on it. It really has. And the other big thing about this is it's the lightest GPS watch, apparently, on the market. Yeah, I know. It's pretty cool how much it actually weighs. It is, I'm going to tell you once I get it up, it is 40% lighter than the original model, the Pace 2, and it weighs 29 grams. It's got 30 hours of battery, so you'll need to charge it like literally every week or two. And you've got this sort of, it measures the reckons running power from your wrist. So you can train using the latest metric that tells you how efficiently you're running. Now this has got all the features that you'd expect on a GPS running watch. You can do all the different stuff like, and this won't come out on the camera, but you've got swimming, indoor biking, open water, triathlon, outdoor running, track running, which I thought was kind of cool, indoor run and all that sort of stuff. So you can literally do all the sorts of running on it that you want to do. You can also do all the other bits and bobs on it as well. But what I found more than anything on this watch, and I might be going mad, is the fact that the GPS signal seemed to be so much better than my Garmin, which was really weird. Now, let me know in the comments, have you found the same? I just found it was like, it seemed to connect up quicker. It seemed to find the signal quicker. And some of the places that I've had where I run with my Garmin, I seem to get like dead patches and it just loses the pace and stuff. I haven't had any issues with this and I've been running the same routes. And I've had no problems with that at all, which is kind of cool. The other thing is as well is the heart rate monitor on it seems to be pretty good and that little bit better. I always find with my Garmin, I get a slight spike once or twice with it. Again, it's not 100% accurate, right? It's not wearing a chest thingy. But it seems to be a little bit more, I don't know, a little bit more accurate with the technology it's got in it. So that's an awesome thing. The overall sort of feel of it, I mean, the weight, I don't really notice I'm wearing my 735, to be honest with you. So I can't really comment. Yes, it is light, but lightness in a GPS watch has never been a really big problem for me. So, okay, whatever. I like the silicone wristband that you get with it. I know you can on this model get a sort of nylon with Velcro on it, but I'm glad they sent me one with the silicone on it. I really do like it. And, you know, sometimes they sort of pinch and that on there. Don't get any of those problems. The negatives, I would say, for this watch, and there's not many actually, is the Connect app that you get from Coros is a little bit basic, and it's a little bit like, it still looks like it's trying to be put together and made. I mean, I've done nothing today, so that doesn't help you, right? But I don't know, it just feels a little bit, I don't know, basic. Yeah, basic's probably the right word. And it's not being harsh on it, it's just you look at Garmin Connect, and some of the other, what's the other one, which is pretty good, the one from Polar, I can never remember its name, but there's loads and loads of stuff on there, so that's probably one element they do need to pick on and work on. I mean, don't forget me wrong, this is a smaller company compared to some of the big companies like Garmin and stuff, so they're always improving and stuff like that. So, yeah, don't go onto the app thinking it's going to be something like mega, mega, mega. It's not bad, but it's just a bit of a pre-warning. But apart from that, that's about it. I just think you're getting... Oh, that was the other thing. There's almost too much on it. When you're going through the sub-menus to get to where you want to go, there's almost too much information that you've got to go through. There's a lot of sub-menus and stuff like that. it's okay if you just want to run. You just go and I mean, you've got all the training stuff. Run, start, bosh, off you go. But it can be quite complicated in terms of layers and layers and layers of menus because there's so much on it. And that's probably the only other thing that's annoying. Yeah, it's basically, it's got too much on it, which I think is a good thing instead of a bad thing. Make any sense? So to conclude, this watch, Pace 2, is awesome. Is it better than a Garmin? Probably. I know Garmin had that big outage the other week, and everybody just went, into meltdown. I think this offers a really, really, really good alternative to a Forerunner 245. Even some of the other models, the cheaper models out there from Garmin. The cheaper models from out? What's going on here? Some of the other models from Garmin that you can pick up cheap is what I'm trying to say. I think this offers a really, really good bit of kit for a really, really good bit of price, for a really good price. And I think you should definitely check it out, especially with Black Friday coming up. I think this is worth having a look at. The Coros Pace 2, I think at £200, is probably the best value running watch you can buy.